Hey, what's going on, y'all? Today, finally, you feel me? Finally got the fucking rims. Finally got some rims. I kept telling y'all I was gonna get some rims. Never did it. Finally, months later, I finally got some rims. Hey, this broke my bank, you feel me? It broke my pocket, you feel me? It put a hole in my pocket. But finally got some. Got them from LMR. They actually had a deal on them, so they was a little cheaper. That's exactly the reason why I straight bought them. Right when I seen it pop up on my phone, because I got the little text messages for when you get, they start doing sales. It was like the end of the year sale or something like that. I've had these wheels for like a couple of days, and I've just been lazy to do the video, to be honest. But finally doing the video. Finally get to show y'all the wheels. I got 17s, they 17 by 9 in the front, and 17 by 10 and a half in the back. They are some nice wheels, I'm not gonna lie. I already had this set up, so y'all already know. I did already tell y'all I was gonna get this set up. I did a poll on Instagram. Y'all voted for these, so I am putting these on, but these are not going on the New Edge. These are going on the SN. They 17s, I want 18s on the New Edge, so y'all should already know that. And yeah, it's my old setup. These are the 0304 Cobras, 17 by 9 in the front. 17 by 10 and a half in the back. And you know, I'm gonna have to do the same wheel setup too, with that meat on there, you feel me? But that's gonna be for another video. They should be coming in actually soon. I already bought them, but you're gonna have to wait to see what actually wheels, what tires they are. But I'm gonna go ahead and show you all these wheels really quickly. And then after that, it's pretty much the end of the video. I don't got really much else to do in this video other than show y'all the wheels. I just wanted to really show y'all the wheels before the tires get here. Tires should be here by next video, I promise. Still haven't unboxed them, so I will do the unboxing with y'all. Hopefully, but let's unbox these things right now. So these are the wheels right here. As you can see, Cobra wheels. This is the size right here. These are the rears, 17 by 10. And a half, SVEs, of course. Got it from LMR, so shout out LMR. Especially for having that deal at the time when I heard it. But, get some brother. They cut. Let's get the taking these off mine. They got so many of these things on here. They should pay me to do this. Unboxings. See how quick I did that. I can get at least 20 more done in the next hour. But yep. Here go the wheels. I still haven't unboxed. But pop them open. Oh, didn't work. There we go. Y'all ready for this? Should be a spare tire instead of an actual wheel. I still have a more sort of guy. Sorry about that. I'm about to do this with one hand. There they go. There they go. There they go. So they actually gloss black. I didn't know that. I thought it was gonna be the little, looks like matte black almost. These are actually gloss black. Damn, didn't even know. They look good. Oh, and it come with the SVE center caps. Did not know that. But yep, they go to wheel. Yeah. Look good. I did not know it came with center caps. And they're gonna take off. That's cool though. didn't know it was gonna come with center caps. Here we go. But yeah, this is the wheel. Let me unbox that one. It's the same thing, but let me unbox it just for the video. Yeah, some Mustang key for it. I said these are 17 by 10 and a half in the back. The fronts are 17 by 9. Hold on, I see fingerprints. Hold on. Yep. Got these things. You feel me? Oh, I just realized these things don't come with stems in it. Hopefully a tire shop got that. They look good though. I'm not gonna lie, they look very good. I like how they're looking. I mean, I'm not gonna unbox the 17 by 9s just because, I mean, it's the same thing, really. But, yeah, these are the wheels. Hopefully, I can put them on this week when the tires come. Tires supposed to come in the next 2 days, so, yeah. It's looking mighty nice. I just did not know that it was gonna come with the center cap. But, yeah. If you like these wheels, drop a like on the video. They are on Lamar, they are on American Muscle, but I think American Muscle sells the matte black ones. These are the gloss black ones, I believe. Well, at least they look gloss black in the dark. Like, it's not really good lighting, to be honest. But you can see them. But yeah, I guess the next video, hopefully, we gonna pray. Hopefully, the tires will be here. But yeah. I'm gonna put all this away, clean this up, and put all this up because that's pretty much it for the video. I got nothing else to say. Y'all see the rims, they look clean, brand new, and yeah, that's pretty much it. But if you like this video, please put a thumbs up, click it, smash it, you know, blow it up wherever you can. And if you're new, subscribe, please, please subscribe. A lot of videos are coming, as you can see. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please continue to watch the videos, and I'm gonna catch you on the next one. Peace.